We are just a few minutes away now from the first gate drop of the evening. I'm Ralph Shaheen, the play-by-play voice of Monster Energy Supercross, along with the five-time Supercross champ, Ricky Carmichael, for today's Triple Crown event.
That's right, Ralph. The first main event of the three scheduled this evening, we can expect a long evening of Supercross.
Here we go. Time to... The riders are in the game. The first race was a no-holds-barred battle. Let's take a look at the results while the riders prepare for the evening's second main event. The riders are moving into their spots behind the starting gate. Ricky, what can we expect from this second main event?
Well, Ralph, the condition of the track certainly has to be taken into consideration. Every race will increasingly alter the track, and the riders will have to adapt. And that's not mentioning the physical fatigue that will strain them up to the very end.
The 30-second board is up. The riders are in the gates. Riders are in. after the second race, the picture of which riders have a chance to grab the glory is starting to take shape. The final event of the Monster Energy Cup is about to begin. After the second race, the picture of which riders main event number three is in the gate. Ricky, the riders are going to have to dig deep to find the strength to get the win.
You're right, Ralph. After two high-intensity races, the third event of the evening is waiting for them. They will have to squeeze out all of the energy remaining to not waste the results achieved in the previous races.
He has the speed and the style that makes him a fan favorite. It all comes down to this. Who will risk everything for the win? The riders. checkered flag ends the racing for the night. Now it's time to tally up the points and find out which rider scored the least amount of points to become our overall winner of our Triple Crown event. Those three were phenomenal. They definitely were the stars of the night and earned a spot on the podium.